It's Evening Magazine for Friday, January 18th.
Hi, everyone, and welcome to Evening Magazine on a Friday. Tonight, we are hosting the show from our neighbor's place. For 50 years, this place has been a part of the community, so we are stopping by to say hi at Taco Time. Now, I have to be honest with you. I had no idea that this is a Northwest company, homegrown right here in Washington State. Not only that, Taco Time supports local farmers and businesses so that everything you eat right here is fresh, local, and healthy. And they have quite the expansive menu these days with a lot of light items that you can eat healthy fast food, believe it or not. But check out this. I found this online here on the iPad. We have the original Taco Time menu from 1962. That was the extent of it. Tacos at 34 cents, tostadas at 29 cents. Pretty fun stuff. We're going to step into the kitchen and find out how these people have stayed around and been so popular for 50 years. It's kind of fun. I love celebrating Northwest business. Well, another local product of sorts hails from Everett, and he's someone I have listened to much of my life. The one and only Kenny Loggins is with our Michael King right now. Hey, Michael.
All right, Megan, where is he now?